On January 5th, the girls' basketball team faced Silver Lake, and Steph Flynn got 1,000 points.
Bam.
She's really humble and she pushes me a lot to work hard in the gym. Like, I know we work opposite posts, me and her, so like seeing her like push herself and keep running through drills even when you want to quit, like it makes me want to keep going. And then when she scored her 1,000th point, oh my god, I remember it was a foul shot. I was lined up on the lane, I was looking at her, and I was like, that's so much pressure, I don't know if I could do that. But Steph, like, there must be ice in her veins, I don't know. Because, like, she was emotionless. She shot that, it went in. Everyone went crazy. It was so fun. I will never forget that night, and I'm so happy for her and everything that she's accomplished.
Let's talk to some HHS seniors about the college application process.
Back in September, I got word from Brandeis that they were going to give me a sufficient scholarship so that I could play softball there. So it's pretty much no pressure now. I know where I'm going and I'm really excited because I really like the school.
I think I'm going to University of Michigan. Yay!
I got accepted to University of Northwestern St. Paul, and so I'll be going there next year.
Nice. It was just exciting to know that you got into colleges and that you get to go to school.
I've applied to 11 colleges and I have heard back from and been accepted to 7 of them. I'm still waiting to hear back from the other 4. I did all early action, so they should be coming in soon.
So right now I'm waiting to hear back from 10 colleges. My top is still Williams, but it's going to be hard to get in there, so I also would really like to go to Dartmouth College. So yeah, just playing the waiting game. Everything turns out well.
On January 14th, Student Council hosted a Winter CMAS conference. It was awesome.
Don't forget these upcoming dates.